good morning, happy Friday. This is Z&T's Journey. Okay, so today is Motivation Friday and Bands Friday. So that's what we're going to start doing. Instead of every video saying a motivation to you, we're just going to do it on Friday. And I don't know what's up with my voice. I am not sick. This just started. It must be allergies. It's in the air. Okay, so I don't need a card. All I'm going to say is to you guys, from my experience this week, let me tell you, sometimes when something feels right and we stay in that predicament or that moment or whatever it is, because that's all you really know, because it's comfortable, but you know you outgrown it, you know a certain thing. And I learned that this week. I outgrew something. And I didn't pay attention to that. And God decided, well, since you can't make a decision, I'm going to do this for you so that way you learn through it. He didn't do it, but he's using an example while it happened. And at the time, I didn't understand. It was kind of addiction. It was kind of, if you've ever been through trauma as a child, when you see negative things or things that are just not positive, and that is nothing but trauma, you try to live in that because that's all you ever really know. You're okay with it. And when some certain events went down this week, I didn't understand, but I knew one thing. My mom always taught me, don't ask why. We don't ask God why. There's always a reason, and we're not to know at the time if we don't know it. But there will be a reason later, and you will find out when the right time comes. Well, mine came quick. My reason. Boy, it just slapped me in the face. Sometimes God takes you out of one thing and puts you directly in another thing. And you're like, what just happened? Where'd that go? And I'm like, that was me. And I'm feeling free. I don't feel trapped. I feel like a whole new fresh start. Everything that's going on in my life, I'm finally learning who I am, and I had to let that other person finally go that I thought that was going to help me, and that did not help me at all, and it was sending me backwards, and I didn't realize it at the time, but now I see it. It was mind-blowing. It was totally mind-blowing. But at the same time, it's day and night, and I needed that so bad. I needed that new fresh, and I am so thankful. I am so thankful. So let me tell you how this worked out. I weighed myself this morning because I had nothing in my stomach at all. I exercised, went in, and then I am down 10 pounds in a week. That just makes me want to be like, cry. Who does that in a week? I don't know. But for a little bit, the scale was creeping down, and then all of a sudden it just stopped. And now I know what was holding me back this whole time. And I'm glad it happened. And I'm now free from it. And now a fresh new start. And we can go on with our day. Minute by minute, we got this. So get out there and have a good and safe weekend. Bye.